Welcome to tonight's contest, where the Rochester Lady Zebras take on the Lady Wildcats from Whitco. Brought to you in part by Shepherd Chevrolet Buick of Rochester. At Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester, it's our customers that come first.
The sales process was very simple, very easy. It's a very nice and friendly atmosphere. They've always worked with me on my trades and what I bought. There wasn't any haggling. It's where I really wanted to be, and I would keep coming back.
Stop out today and let Shepherds help you find your next vehicle.
Bring the visiting Rochester Lady Zebras and your Whitco Lady Wildcats. First, let's meet the starters for the visiting Lady Zebras. Starting at guard, 5'3" sophomore, number 10, Alexa Holland. Starting at guard, 5'4" sophomore, number 20, Becky Malco. Starting at forward, 5'10" senior, number 22, Brianne Pollock. Starting at forward, 5'8" junior, number 24, Bailey Abbott. And starting at forward, 5'7" senior, number 54, Carly Murphy. The Lady Zebras are coached by Mr. Tony Stasiak. And now let's meet the starting lineups for your Whitco Wildcats. Starting at guard, 5'8" freshman, number 5, Brianna Cumberland. Starting at a guard, 5'11" freshman, number 15, Allie Rice. Starting at a guard, 5'7" junior, number 23, Allie Nicodemus. Starting at a guard, 5'6" senior, number 25, Kelly Rife. And starting at center, 6'1" senior, number 45, Jordy Hall. The Lady Wildcats are coached by Mr. Brandon Bradley.
Come on.
Broncos, number 25, Kelly Rife, her first, team first. Second. Wicklow foul number 45, Jordan Hall, her first, team third. At the line for Rochester, number 20, Becky Malco. That's number 3, Reagan Craig, and number 1, Jennifer Reef. Rochester foul number 22, Brianne Pollock. Her first, team first.
I'm Katie Seiler, 2013 graduate of Rochester High School. On Wednesday, January 15th at 6:30 in the cafeteria, Rochester High School will be hosting a financial aid night for students and their parents to learn more about financial aid. The guidance department here at Rochester High School is here to help you with your scholarship needs and to make your college dreams come true. Be sure to attend financial aid night on January 15th and apply for all of those scholarships that are offered.
Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester is the place for all of your automotive service needs.
I've been coming to Shepherd's for service approximately 5 or 6 years. My husband drives the Honda 2004, I believe, so it isn't brand new. And he brings it here. We get our tires here, oil changes, whatever needs to be done, they take care of. We have a good history with the Shepherd family, so we're happy to come here.
Rochester foul number 54, Carly Murphy. her first, team second. Back in the lineup for your Wildcats, number 25, Kelly Reif. Checking into the line. Rochester, number 40, Alexa Garrison. Back in the lineup for Whitco, number 23, Allie Nicodemus. Checking in for Rochester, number 24, Bailey Abbott. Rochester foul, number 20, Becky Malco, her first, team third.
For a century, Rochester Telephone Company has been connecting our community, family to family, friend to friend, business to business. It is the people of RTC, your friends, your neighbors, who have made the difference. Times may have changed, but our tradition of excellent service still remains in our family of dedicated employees that serve you. RTC, a part of Rochester's past, present, and future.
At Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester, it's our customers that come first.
The sales process was very simple, very easy. It's a very nice and friendly atmosphere. They've always worked with me on my trades and what I bought. There wasn't any haggling. It's where I really wanted to be, and I would keep coming back.
Stop out today and let Shepherds help you find your next vehicle.
Hi, I'm Katie Seiler, 2013 graduate of Rochester High School. On Wednesday, January 15th at 6:30 in the cafeteria, Rochester High School will be hosting a financial aid night for students and their parents to learn more about financial aid. The guidance department here at Rochester High School is here to help you with your scholarship needs and to make your college dreams come true. Be sure to attend financial aid night on January 15th and apply for all of those scholarships that are offered.
RTC makes it easy with the new Triple Play Combo. Now you can enjoy the best of cable, internet, and phone for one low package price. Get all of the features that they want at a price you can afford. The Triple Play Combo, another great offer from RTC.
Rochester foul number 54, Carly Murphy, her second, team first. At the line for Winco, number 23, Allie Nicodemus. Rochester foul number 22, Brianne Pollard, her second, team second. Number 45, Jordy Hall at the line for Whitco. Thank you, Malco, for three. Rochester foul number 20, Becky Malco, her second, team third. At the line for Winco, number 45, Jordy Hall. Rochester foul number 10, Alexa Holland, her first, team fourth. Team second. At the line for Rochester will be number 20, Becky Malco. Thank you. Corporal foul number 23, Allie Nicodemus, her second, team third. Wakefield foul number 15, Allie Wright, her second, team fifth. Team fifth. 30-second timeout call by Whitco. Foul number three, Reagan Craig, her first, team six. At the line for Rochester, number 54, Carly Murphy.
Century, Rochester Telephone Company has been connecting our community, family to family, friend to friend, business to business. It is the people of RTC, your friends, your neighbors, who have made the difference. Times may have changed, but our tradition of excellent service still remains in our family of dedicated employees that serve you. RTC, a part of Rochester's past, present, and future.
Hi, I'm Katie Seiler, 2013 graduate of Rochester High School. On Wednesday, January 15th at 6:30 in the cafeteria, Rochester High School will be hosting a financial aid night for students and their parents to learn more about financial aid. The guidance department here at Rochester High School is here to help you with your scholarship needs and to make your college dreams come true. Be sure to attend financial aid night on January 15th and apply for all of those scholarships that are offered.
Thank you.
two. Rochester foul number 54, Carly Murphy, and her third, team six. At the line for Whitco will be number one, Jennifer Reef. Second, team seven. At the line for Rochester, number 24, Bailey Abbott. Brianne Pollock for two. Wickle foul number 45, Jordan Hall, her third, team eight. At the line for Rochester, number 24, Bailey Abbott. Wickle foul number 25, Kelly Reif, her second, team nine. At the line for Rochester, number 24, Bailey Abbott. Checking back into the lineup for Wickle, number one, Jennifer Reif. Thank you. Wickel foul, number 25, Kelly Wright, her third, team 10. At the line for Rochester, number 24, Bailey Abbott. Rochester foul, number 54, Carly Murphy, her fourth, team 7. At the line for Wicco, number 5, Brianna Cumberland. Thank you. Rochester foul number 22, Brianne Pollock, her 13-8. And at the line for Whitco will be number 15, Allie Reif. Rochester foul number 22, Brianne Pollock, her 14-9. At the line for Whitco, number 25, Kelly Reif. Rochester foul number 10, Alexa Holland, her second. At the line for Whitco, number 15, Allie Reif. Final game, Whitco 56 and Rochester 44.